which is going on, that is crop protection. It is in progress, and the topic is today activity. Activity related to remove weeds from the garden. So this is the activity which we are going to start today, and according to this activity there is one thing which we are going to tell, and let us start. Before that, let us take the quick revision also, and according to that quick revision we have already discussed about the agriculture, we have already discussed about the varieties of the crops, we have already discussed about the types of the crops based on the seasons, three types of the crops that I have told you, rabi crop, kharif crop and zaid crops. After that I have told you the various agricultural steps. Out of that, the first step which I have told you, that is preparation of soil. The second step which I have told you, that is adding manure and fertilizers. Third step which I have told you, sowing the seed. The fourth one we have discussed, irrigation. The fifth one which we have done, that is weeding and crop protection, which we have done yesterday only. So about the weeding, what I have told you, I have already told you about the how we can remove the weeds, and what are called weeds, unwanted and undesired plants which are just taking nutrients of the crop. So in this manner we are going to start. Now there are lot of things which I have told you, but let us tell you the activity first. After then I am going to tell you the another thing related to the weeds. Now in this activity we have to take one spray bottle. Suppose you are growing crops like this in your garden is there, and you are growing crops in your garden, and in your garden in the middle of the crop like this unwanted plants, grass, these are weeds, these are plants, this is also weed, right? So what we can do, we can take one spray bottle, we can take liquid solution, or we can take soap solution, or we can take vinegar solution, any of the solution we can take, right? After that we can fill these solution in this spray bottle, and we can spray this solution on the plants, right? Now what will happen, they will create the medium. Which kind of medium they will create? Acidic and basic medium. And this acidic and basic medium actually stops the growth and development of these weeds, right? So they are used as the natural weedicides and pesticides. These things are used natural weedicides and pesticides. Now what is the reason why we are preparing this from the natural things only? Because one thing is there, artificial weedicides and pesticides are not, they are made up of artificial, they are made up of chemicals, and chemicals are poisonous in nature. They are harmful to us. Means these are good, but they are harmful to us. That's why we are using those things, natural weedicides like soap solution, dishwash, liquid solution, vinegar solution. They are acidic and basic in medium. They just destroy the activity of the weeds, right? So acidity and basicity, they remove the weeds. So they are used as natural weedicides and pesticide. And artificial, why we are not using? We are not using because they are made up of chemicals and they are harmful to us and they are poisonous in nature. So in this manner, this activity is there. For this purpose, aim, we know, same thing. To remove weeds from garden, right? Object required. Spray bottle, dishwash, liquid solution, vinegar solution. Procedure. Spray the liquid solution on weeds. Observation. Acidic and basic medium of solution. Will destroy, the weeds and pest, right? Precautions. We should not use weedicides and pesticides made of chemical because they are poisonous and harmful in nature. Right? So these are the things which is used in the activity. Try to do this activity, try to learn this activity. If you will learn this, so you can write this activity. I have explained this side how you can write in the small words this activity. After then, I will like to tell you some more things. Okay, yesterday I have not told you about the microorganism. I have told you about the weeds, about the pest, but I have not told you about the pesticides and why the pesticides are required. There are certain microorganisms found in the plants, right? Different type of microorganisms are there. So certain microorganisms are there, like virus, like bacteria, etc., etc. Means they are just destroying our crops. If they are destroying our crops, then they are creating some kind of diseases. So to stop them, certain pesticides and things are required. So pests are controlled by spraying pesticides. So I am telling you the names of some pesticides which are used, and that is pesticides used to control pests. One very basic pesticide which we are using, DDT. So DDT is the one who is just destroying these pests, these worms, which are just destroying our crops. And the second one is warfarin. And the third one is there, that is BHC. So these are the pesticides which we are using to control the pests who are just destroying our crops. So try to learn them also. Means which microorganisms destroy our crop, or which pests are just harmful for our crop. For example, like virus, like bacteria. There are certain pesticides which are used to control these pests. Name them. So the number one is their DDT, the number two is their warfarin, and the number three is their BHC. So these are the pesticides which we are used to control the pest in our crop. Now I am giving you some homework. Try to do this homework fast. Question number one, homework for today. Learn and write an activity to destroy the weeds from your garden. Question number two. Name one microorganism which destroy our crop. Question number three. Name two pesticides. So these are the questions for today. Try to find out the answer of them, and I hope you will be able to do these questions. So thank you very much, students, and try to solve all these questions. Thank you, class.